I'd like to delve into the intriguing topic of recognizing the initial indicators of a magnesium deficiency. Did you know that a staggering 68% of individuals residing in the United States fall short of meeting their daily magnesium intake requirements? Magnesium is a crucial mineral often lacking in people's diets. And that's not to mention the various other dietary factors, environmental exposures, and medications that can further deplete magnesium levels. This essential mineral serves as a vital cofactor in numerous biochemical processes within the body. There are approximately 350 different enzymes in your body, and a cofactor is an indispensable element that these enzymes rely on to function effectively. This concept extends beyond just digestive enzymes. It encompasses the entire spectrum of enzymes that govern your body's intricate biochemistry and facilitate a wide range of vital bodily functions. When it comes to identifying a magnesium deficiency, it's important to note that the symptoms often overlap with those of a potassium deficiency. This similarity can make it challenging to differentiate between the two, but it underscores the importance of understanding the nuances between a magnesium deficiency and a potassium deficiency. The reassuring part is that both magnesium and potassium deficiencies can be addressed by incorporating vegetables and salads into your diet. So, as long as you're mindful of this, you're on the right track to maintaining your health. But before we dive into the most prevalent symptom associated with these deficiencies, let's take a closer look at some other potential indicators to keep in mind. Symptoms such as cramping and twitching can sometimes be attributed to various factors, including imbalances in your body's pH levels, which may lead to excessive alkalinity. Additionally, irregular heart rhythms, known as arrhythmias, can occur when the heart starts skipping beats due to a deficiency, primarily magnesium deficiency, as magnesium plays a crucial role in tandem with calcium in maintaining a healthy heart rhythm. Magnesium plays a crucial role in regulating the balance of calcium within cells, aiding in the process of removing excess calcium. This action contributes to the relaxation of overly contracted and vasoconstricted arteries, ultimately leading to a reduction in blood pressure. When it comes to bone health, it's important to recognize that while calcium often takes the spotlight, magnesium also plays a vital behind-the-scenes role. While calcium often takes the spotlight in the prevention of osteoporosis, it's crucial to recognize that magnesium plays an equally vital role in maintaining bone health. Moreover, magnesium deficiency can lead to osteomalacia, characterized by the softening of bones in adults, while a similar condition in children is known as rickets. The intricate relationship between magnesium and vitamin D underscores the essential role magnesium plays in supporting the effectiveness of this crucial vitamin in maintaining strong and healthy bones. The activation of vitamin D hinges on the presence of magnesium. Without magnesium, the process remains incomplete. It's worth noting that insulin resistance, a topic I've explored in depth in previous videos, often goes hand in hand with magnesium deficiency. This connection underscores the importance of increasing magnesium intake, as doing so can initiate a chain reaction of positive effects on various aspects of health and well-being. Increasing your magnesium intake can lead to enhanced insulin sensitivity, promoting its effectiveness in regulating blood sugar levels. Additionally, insufficient magnesium levels can contribute to insomnia, making it difficult to get a good night's sleep. Furthermore, low magnesium levels can lead to elevated cortisol, the stress hormone, which can impact your overall mood. In summary, magnesium plays a multifaceted role in your health, influencing everything from blood sugar management to sleep quality and emotional well-being. Feeling perpetually tired or fatigued is a common concern, and it's important to recognize that it could be linked to a magnesium deficiency. Many individuals find themselves in a similar situation, perhaps even you as you read this, experiencing that overwhelming sense of fatigue. It's remarkable how something as seemingly simple as a magnesium deficiency can be at the root of such a widespread issue. Let's delve deeper into the significance of magnesium in addressing this prevalent symptom. Exploring the right dietary choices for obtaining magnesium is indeed the most effective approach to ensure an adequate intake of this essential mineral. However, let's take a closer look at the underlying reasons behind the widespread issue of fatigue, often rooted in magnesium deficiency. Understanding the connection between magnesium levels and energy levels can shed light on why so many individuals grapple with persistent tiredness. As previously mentioned, magnesium's indispensable role extends to the activation of around 350 different enzymes within the body. Many of these crucial enzymes are found within the mitochondria, where they play a pivotal part in the generation of adenosine triphosphate, ATP. ATP, often referred to as the energy currency of our cells, serves as the fundamental source of energy required to power various physiological processes. Understanding this intricate relationship between magnesium, enzymes, and ATP sheds light on how magnesium deficiency can directly impact your energy levels. Adenosine triphosphate, ATP, serves as the primary currency that fuels the body's diverse range of functions. Beyond its role in energizing cellular processes, magnesium also plays a crucial part in another topic I've covered in previous videos, the sodium-potassium pumps. These microscopic pumps are present in every single cell and are responsible for powering a multitude of essential cellular activities. Understanding the significance of magnesium in this context further highlights its vital role in overall cellular function and vitality. The functionality of your muscles and nervous system relies on the operation of these tiny pumps. They act as cellular batteries, generating voltage to power your cells. Interestingly, magnesium serves as the essential energy source that fuels these pumps, enabling them to carry out their vital functions. This intrinsic connection between magnesium and cellular energy production sheds light on why magnesium deficiency can have a significant impact on your overall well-being. When you experience cramps, it's often a sign that there isn't sufficient energy to support the sodium-potassium pump's operation within your muscles. As this energy deficit continues, various bodily functions begin to slow down, and muscle cramping can occur. This phenomenon also extends to the electrical impulses in your heart's pacemaker, where interruptions can prevent the smooth conduction of electricity, potentially leading to irregular heart rhythms. Understanding the far-reaching implications of magnesium in this context underscores its critical role in maintaining the body's proper functioning. When the sodium-potassium pump within your nervous system lacks the essential energy it needs, it can lead to a range of cardiac issues, such as arrhythmias, palpitations, or irregular heartbeats. This happens because magnesium, which acts as the powerhouse for this pump, is in short supply. In essence, magnesium's role in the nervous system becomes paramount, emphasizing its critical contribution to maintaining the heart's steady rhythm and overall cardiovascular health. In addition to its role in powering cellular processes, magnesium is an indispensable element in the production of proteins and the synthesis of DNA and RNA, the fundamental building blocks of life itself. However, magnesium deficiency is a widespread concern, primarily stemming from inadequate dietary choices. Many individuals simply aren't consuming enough of the right foods to counteract this issue. To address this shortfall, it's essential to identify the key foods that offer the highest magnesium content, ensuring a solid foundation for overall health and well-being. Magnesium-rich sources can be found in a variety of foods, particularly in leafy greens and vegetables, making them a valuable addition to your diet. What's even more beneficial is that these foods also provide a healthy dose of potassium. So, whether you're dining out at a restaurant or preparing a meal at home, consider incorporating a refreshing side salad into your menu. It's not only a delicious choice but a smart one for bolstering your magnesium and potassium intake simultaneously. A mere cup of leafy greens won't quite cut it when it comes to meeting your magnesium and nutrient needs. To truly maximize the benefits, consider amping up your salad portions, pun not intended. If you typically have two meals a day, aim for around 5 cups of salad to ensure you're getting a substantial dose of these vital nutrients. Alternatively, you could go all out and savor a generous 7-cup salad serving in a single meal, making it a delicious and nutritious way to support your overall well-being. It's recommended to make salads a regular part of your daily meals. Ideally, increasing your salad intake gradually is a wise approach. But even a modest increase can yield noticeable benefits. The truth is, many individuals, including friends and acquaintances, tend to fall short when it comes to incorporating an ample amount of salad into their diets. Observing the eating habits of family members and those in my social circle, it becomes evident that many are falling short in their salad consumption. It's a common scenario at social gatherings when the meal spreads are laid out. A large salad bowl often makes an appearance. You grab a plate and load it up with various dishes. And sometimes, it's easy to overlook the importance of filling a significant portion of that plate with a nutritious salad. Now, when it comes to enjoying a satisfying and health-conscious meal, I've found that it often requires an additional bowl alongside your dinner plate to accommodate that generous salad portion. Interestingly, in my social circles, I tend to be the outlier in this practice. But the results speak for themselves. The fact of the matter is, I'm free from arrhythmias, cramps are a distant memory, and my energy levels are consistently high, all thanks to maintaining an adequate magnesium intake through my hearty salad servings. If, for any reason, you find it challenging to incorporate ample salad servings into your daily routine, or if it simply doesn't align with your preferences, consider turning to magnesium supplements as a viable alternative. My recommendation would be magnesium glycinate, a reputable choice in the realm of supplements. However, it's important to note that not all magnesium types are created equal. In this regard, I would advise against opting for three specific magnesium varieties. When it comes to magnesium supplements, it's crucial to be discerning. While magnesium oxide, magnesium hydroxide, and magnesium carbonate may have their place as effective laxatives, their low absorbability makes them less than ideal choices for general magnesium supplementation. It's worth noting that another common cause of magnesium deficiency stems from dietary habits. Many individuals find themselves deficient because they either consume inadequate magnesium-rich foods or, on the flip side, indulge in certain dietary practices that hinder magnesium absorption. The modern diet is rife with refined foods, and hidden within lies a magnesium-depleting culprit, fructose. This sugar variant can be found not only in table sugar but also in honey and high fructose corn syrup, lurking in numerous processed products. It's worth noting that alcohol, which is derived from sugar, is another contributor to magnesium depletion. Moreover, there's a fascinating interplay between inflammation and magnesium levels. As inflammation escalates, magnesium tends to dwindle, highlighting the importance of mitigating inflammation for optimal magnesium balance. If you're keen on assessing your magnesium levels via a blood test, keep an eye out for a valuable biomarker known as C-reactive protein. This marker serves as an indicator of inflammation within your body, and when it's elevated, it often suggests a need for increased magnesium intake. Monitoring this biomarker can provide valuable insights into your magnesium status and guide you toward achieving optimal health. The impact of medications on magnesium levels can't be underestimated. Diuretics, in particular, are known culprits for potentially inducing magnesium deficiencies. Antibiotics, too, can play a role in disturbing your magnesium balance. When your microbiome undergoes changes, often due to a combination of factors, a cascade of events unfolds. One significant consequence is the initiation of a specific process that can further exacerbate magnesium imbalances. Understanding these interconnected dynamics sheds light on the multifaceted nature of magnesium deficiency. The presence of certain medications can trigger a complex interplay that binds and sequesters magnesium within the body. This often leads to the development of musculoskeletal issues such as fibromyalgia and the emergence of painful trigger points and various muscular problems. Understanding this intricate connection sheds light on the potential consequences of magnesium binding within the system, underscoring the importance of maintaining a healthy magnesium balance to support overall well-being. Magnesium is an essential player in the intricate dance between muscle contraction and relaxation. It ensures the smooth rhythm of this cycle, allowing your muscles to function normally. If you're curious about getting a clearer picture of just how much salad consumption is required to meet your magnesium needs, I recommend checking out the informative video linked here for a visual perspective on this vital dietary aspect.